When an interviewer asks, "How do you handle missing values in a dataset?" they're not just checking if you know how to fill in blanks. They want to see whether you can think critically about data quality and context. There are three main categories of approaches. First, deletion methods. You remove rows or columns with missing values when the amount of missing data is small, typically less than 5%. This method works best when the data loss won't distort your analysis. Second, imputation techniques. Here, you replace missing values with estimated ones. For numerical data, you can use the mean, median, or mode. For time series data, forward or backward filling often works well. And for categorical data, you can impute with the most frequent category. Third, advanced methods. These include algorithmic approaches like k-nearest neighbors imputation, multiple imputation, or even creating a separate category called missing, when the absence of data itself carries meaning. Always remember, there's no one-size-fits-all method. Your choice depends on why the data is missing and how much is missing. Now let's look deeper, because in real projects, context drives your decision. The method you choose depends on why the data is missing and how much of it is missing. This is what separates a junior data cleaner from a professional data scientist. There are three main types of missingness. 1. Missing completely at random, or MCOR. There's no pattern behind the missing data. In this case, you can safely delete rows or use simple imputations without biasing the results. 2. Missing at random, or MAR. Here, the missingness is related to other observed variables. For example, age might be missing more often in a certain income group. In this case, use model-based imputation, like regression or machine learning algorithms, to predict the missing values. 3. Missing not at random, or MAR. This is when the missingness itself carries meaning. For example, customers with very high income may choose not to disclose it. Here, you can create an indicator variable to flag missing entries, since the fact that it's missing adds information. Interviewers love when you explain missing data like this, not as a cleaning task, but as a data-driven decision. When you link your method to context, you show that you understand both the statistics and the story behind the data.